A different kind of tooth fairy is playing in the Vermont wildlife world this morning. Hunters who provided the Vermont Fish and Wildlife Department with a tooth from their deer can now find out how old that deer was by visiting the department's website. Biologists say more than 1,800 deer teeth were accepted, and that's added to the youth and November season, which means biologists got accurate ages for more than 2,700 deer. The oldest was a 19-year-old doe.